What are you talking about?
My Pringles were to be for my chaser.
I didn't eat any of your Pringles for what chaser?
For the aftertaste of these nasty jelly beans.
What do you mean?
You ate them all. Okay. Who else did it, Casper?
No. Toothpaste did.
Oh my god. Stinky.
For all records, you wanted to do this.
We're doing it for the people.
Bamboozle challenge, let's go.
Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. I'm Waiter Rome. This is AK Rome. And today we're gonna do the bean boozle challenge. If you don't know what that is, pretty much you're eating nasty jelly beans. And how this works is there's one color. For example, this will either be moldy cheese or caramel corn. And we're just gonna see how it goes.
I'm gonna start separating them.
Yeah. Yeah, but there's only one.
Oh, I'm eating it right now then.
Stop it, no, don't do that.
There was only one.
Stop it, no, cut it in half. Babe, don't eat it. Why would you do that? It's juicy pear.
Yum. It's not juicy pear, but.
It wasn't?
No, it tastes like coffee or something.
Okay. What? This is either baby wipes or coconut. There we go. Baby wipe.
Yes, because it was actually a trick. Mine tastes pretty good.
But it really tastes like the smell of baby wipe.
Mine tastes really good. Did I trick you there?
Because this one's not bad. The flavor of baby wipe isn't bad.
I'm 2 for 2 right now.
All right, let's try blue. Oh my god, I don't want this taste in my mouth.
No, geez, that's...
Can I spit it?
You gotta wait until, you gotta at least do that first one. You get one card to spit out, only one to spit out.
No,
one time.
Absolutely
one time,
not.
One trump card. All right, let's go, come on.
Wait for me, I need to finish this. Okay. Toothpaste or berry blue.
They remind me of little Gatorade jelly beans. Toothpaste!
Toothpaste!
Oh, what?
I got toothpaste! Oh my god. Okay, you choose. Okay, so this is either... this is either barf or peach.
Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Nice. To peach, law of attraction.
Just hold the wheel.
Peach.
Oh my god, I got peach. Oh, thank god. Wait
I'm
a minute.
Not amused.
Yeah.
I'm not amused.
Okay.
I'm not amused.
Wait, no. Oh, but this is barf.
Law of attraction.
Oh my god. It's that aftertaste. Babe, you know how you, like, after you throw up and then you burp and then you have that barf? Lingering flavor.
Is that what that tastes
That's
like?
That's exactly what that tastes like. Buttered popcorn or rotten eggs? Wait, no, this is
buttered popcorn right here.
I don't even like
buttered popcorn
either.
Jeez. Buttered popcorn, of course.
Popcorn. But I don't like the flavor of that, so I'm not gonna eat
Well,
that.
If you just, that was a rule. So now you have to eat this one.
No, absolutely not.
You just broke the rule. You did.
You made the
rule. I said that you had one.
I'm not eating that. Please, it's... Bro, really? It's rotten.
Eat it. All right, check it.
Eat it with me.
Okay. That was another tasty one. It tastes great. And I'm being serious.
Yeah.
I have not had a bad one yet. Law of attraction is a real thing. All right, let's go back to one of the green guys.
This tastes gross. What are you talking about?
What are you talking about? You better stop spitting those in there.
Homer,
get out of there. You don't want this. All right, green guy.
Okay.
Cheater.
Bond clippings or lime? Why does my look darker?
Bond clippings, actually, grass. It's like wheatgrass shots. I would do both of these are going to be good. Regardless, see ya. I got the grass.
I can't tell. How can you tell right away?
Because I smash it with all my teeth on one side, flatten it, and then put it on my tongue.
I get the grass. Can we do that one again?
The grass tastes pretty good. Because I used to eat a lot of it.
Oh, God. Oh. Okay, I don't want to do it again. Never mind.
New rule. If you pick one up,
baby,
you can't put it back down.
Stop with your new rules.
All right, green one. Here you go. This is the one you picked up. Here we go. Another green guy. We've got two left.
I don't want to eat the green ones anymore. Did you just eat it?
Green apple.
It's lime, not apple. Pick another.
Here we go.
Oh my God.
What was that? You're getting bad ones? Here you go. Moldy cheese
caramel
or caramel corn. You already know it's going to be caramel corn on this side.
I can't stop gagging.
Woo!
Woo! Good job! My turn.
What is that?
Moldy cheese.
That's moldy cheese. It's got a little bit more of a sugary side to it.
Mm. Oh, I got caramel corn.
Now I'm getting to the chewing of the end.
It's a lingering taste, yeah, right?
No, yours is probably pretty good. I'm trying to really knock this one out.
No, I don't like caramel corn, though.
It's molded cheese, but it's also, it's like when cheese is warm, like when you open the bag of cheese and it's got like the water.
That's like disgusting. It's either skunk spray or licorice, which I don't even like licorice.
All right, let's throw it up.
No, because no, these are the only two if we lose them.
No, you won't lose it. Neither will I. Let's go. Three.
I suck at this.
What?
Go. Oh, I lost mine.
You lost it?
Oh, okay, it's here.
Alright, I won't chew on it. Hurry, it's underneath my tongue.
There's a dog here. Are you ready?
Okay.
Chill.
Gross.
Absolutely not.
Skunk spray? What do you mean? You got black licorice.
No, I got skunk.
Did I get skunk or licorice? They're both booty flavors, so. You tell
Babe,
me.
You would know if you got licorice. Oh my God. Okay, so stinky socks or tutti frutti. Tutti frutti. Tutti frutti. Yes. Oh, thank God. Tutti frutti.
Alright.
Alright. Wait, no, stop. No more.
Let's go.
No, we had that flavor already. Please, no. This is either chocolate pudding or canned dog food.
Getting pretty confident with this one. Oh!
How did you do that?
Canapult. When canapult's like that, I can't lose. Mine's great.
I got dog food. Huh? Wait.
Chocolate pudding.
No, I think it's a chocolate pudding. But it's not a good flavor.
We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left of those colors, so I think mine was pretty good. Try it again.
Oh no, I got dog food.
Is the point of the game that we're getting bamboozled? Like it's a trick?
Yeah.
It's a pawn, it's a scheme.
Coconut or baby wipes? We did that already.
Ew. Mine's baby wipes. Because it tastes like Windex. Or like stuff you spray, or like a candle if you walk.
Ooh, mine's coconut. Hey. Mm.
Still not bad.
Ooh,
though.
That's a good finish. What do you think? I thought it was gonna be way worse than that, really.
I'll let you know what I think.
You want to eat all of those? Don't you dare.
Do you want any? Would you like me to share?
No.
It all tastes pretty good. I'm telling you, I think we got bamboozled.
That is the name of the game. So that was our bamboozled challenge. I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to subscribe to Lady Rome and AK Rome and give us a thumbs up.